collected behind the net. Pierre-Luc Dubois, centering pass, and they score. Columbus on the board, just over 3.5 minutes in, a wide open cutter between the circles. Got open, and I thought how the shot initially was flubbed, got it back, and somehow just jammed it past Pecorine.
Yeah, I can't quite see how it went off. It was a little breakdown. Emlyn got caught in the corner a little bit, maybe, and the puck came out high, and it wasn't really even a shot. It just kind of redirection.